Guardian laddies, my name is Jacksepticeye and welcome back to Turbo Dismount. Now, I had no plans to play this game again so soon, but the lovely people over in Commentland told me that it got updated. And this is one of the levels here, and you can see it's all snowy, because we unlock Santa apparently. There's a Christmas update and there's a whole bunch of new characters, not just Santa, but new like Dismount characters added, and there's a new level, and this level lets you steer. I can actually go in and steer around myself this time instead of just saying, hey, here's a button, go do stuff. See, look at them all, Mr. Dismount, Miss Dismount, Mr. Heft, Miss Bumblebee, Mr. Reach, Mr. Stalwart, Miss Diva, and Mr. Ego. There's so many of them. Good God. We're gonna go with, we're gonna go with Mr. Heft because he suits Santa. Hi, Santa. Look at that. I forgot that these all come with new poses. Oh yeah, oh yeah! I like this one, he's just like, hey, what's over there? But yeah, look, now I can steer. I can turn left, oh God, avoid the tree, and the police chase you. Oh no, Santa, police are crazy. Okay, so not so fast. We can't steer very well in this thing, because it goes too fast and then you fall out. Careful, mind the tree. Okay, ow! I was gonna say avoid the police. Dude!
I feel like a very fat Santa.
I should address the Santa again for this. I didn't want to though because I think people are gonna get annoyed if every video they see is gonna be Santa lately. So look at this pose. Look at this. His head falls back. Go, I said you dirty bird! You're not fast enough. You're not nearly fast enough to avoid these cop cars. These cop cars are really fast! They're really fast! Dude! We're gonna speed it up. This is a cool level. This is the only level you can, like, choose the steering in so far. So I've heard. Why aren't you steering? Why didn't you steer? Oh! Dude! Yeah, it was right around here that the problem ensued. It was kind of... Yep! There's your problem! Aw, dignified boss throne pose. That's not gonna end well. Forward! Oh God, oh! The tiniest little push and he fell over. Okay, we'll go for a normal pose then. Maybe he won't fall over. Don't. Oh God! The boss throne isn't capable of steering. Let's try someone else. Mr. Reach. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Okay, just kill me. Just kill me. You didn't even have to do anything. I won't steer this one if you'll just go straight and not fall over. This guy's gonna catch up with me. Hey! The pose is ridiculous. That is a pose ready for death. This is awesome. I really like this update because there's all these new characters all have their own different poses on every vehicle, which is an incredible amount of work. Go, Mr. Lanky! Go! Go! Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, uh-oh! Oh! I'm not fat! I'm just rotund! Come on, go! Oh, for fuck's sake! See how far you get! See if your fat ass can stop the car! Oh! 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 I don't even know what to say anymore! This is gonna end well. Oh, pink lightning! Oh, I meant to pick the steering one. I wanted to be able to steer around the place. Okay, we'll see what happens with this. What you got? What you got? Uh-oh, that was lame. That was boring. You can barely fit into the frickin' shopping cart. Hopefully this one will work. All the others fall over. Why did you go that way? What's over there? Turn back! Ow! Oh, look at you! You've been masturbating a bit too much, haven't you?
What's up? What's up, Santa?
Oh, good Lord. That is a penetrator. Let's go, dude. Let's turn slightly. The turning doesn't really work. Oh, it does. Yes. Avoid them. Fuck the police. I'm sorry. Try and catch me, pigs. Try and catch me. Dodge the cars. Oh. Oh, yes. Here we go this time. I look like a freaking monkey. Oh! I didn't see him! Oh, it's time for my revenge! Yeah! Look how strong he is! What's up, cops? What's up? Okay. Nothing stops me! Cop motherfuckers! This is hard steer because the camera doesn't stay behind you. Oh, come on! kill a bunch of cop cars and the thing that stops me is a tree. Damn, girl, you got the whole Kim Kardashian figure going on. Look at that booty! Oh, this has to go into battle. Booty, away! What you got? What you got? Dude, stop, I'm dead! Right on the bonnet. It's okay, you're gonna survive, do you know why? Because nothing stops the squatch! Just cruising for a bruising, shit fuck. What you got, cappers? Come on, try and catch me. Oh, can't get me. Sweet drift! Oh shit, oh no! Oh, you stopped dangerously close to me. We sit you in the front seat there. I love how it's a pair of tits on Santa. Look at this drift. Look at these drift skills. Find the tree. Sweet drift! Ow! Get out of me, arse! Get off the tree! Bubble butt! Bubble butt! Are you ready? Oh yeah! Time for some smooth cruising! Ain't nobody gonna catch me! I've got the booty to distract everybody! Whee! Ow! My ass is still intact! That's all that matters! Look at that for a ramp! That is a ramp and a half and a half and a quarter and a full fucking other ramp! Go! For Excelsior! That's terrific! Just sit all nice in the wedge! Ah, yeah, you're sitting nice and comfortable! Ooh! She got a bit of a shake going on! A bit of a shimmy sham! Let's go! All the way to the top! All the way to victory! Why did you go that way? Oh, because the steering was set up to go that way. I see. Okay, forward! Yes! Space! Have you ever seen anything more majestic? Snow and sexy Santa booty! Yep, your ass sure leaves one hell of a crater. Does that seem like a good idea to you? Does that seem like the best pose? I'm not using you. You're just gonna fall off. I need someone better. I'm gonna go with Miss Diva. She's gonna sit nice and pretty on this. Or she's gonna fall off right at the start, stupid bitch. It's up to regular dismount guy to show them all how it's done. Go dismount! I don't know what to call you. Go, Steve! Majestic. So beautiful. Like poetry in motion. Oh, do we dare? Do we dare? This is not gonna end well for you, my friend. Look at all those lovely pussies! That's the perfect pose for this. He's just like lying down and thinking about poetry and cats. Okay, get past the first one. Get past the first one. Yes. Second. Yes. Third. Yes. Yeah, you did it! I didn't want you to, but that was cool. Okay, now this time you can get smashed. Get smashed. Get smashed. Get smashed. Get smashed! You little bitch! Gently does it. Easy. Easy squeezy nipple Stevie! You ain't letting go of this time, Santa. You are fucked! So much speed! I love it, the speed! Keep it going. Keep it going. Oh, beautiful. Oh yeah! Okay, you can stop now. Jesus! The bigger the dismounter, the bigger the mess. I love how this level just goes on and on and on, and you're thinking, the end can't nearly be worth it. Oh, but it is. Oh, but it is! Look at that carnage. Carnage. You take Spider-Man to a whole new level. I don't think it's the type of Spider-Man we're all thinking of. Get ready for it. Get ready for it. Get ready to lactate. Oh, he got disintegrated before he even got there. I like it! Come on, that does it for this episode of Turbo Dismount. The new update is awesome. You guys should go check it out. That one level where you can see around, that's really cool. I really like that. And some of the new characters, all their poses are hilarious. And Santa's in for Christmas. So it's win-win all around. Oh, yeah! Well, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, punch that like button in the face like a boss. And high fives all around. Whoosh, whoosh. Thank you guys, and I will see all you dudes. Yes. Oh yes, yes! I can do it! I can do it! I can do it! Oh, 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 oh. Fuck it! Pete, there is a serious case of anal sucking going on right now, and it's all got to do with you! Here we go, all we have to do is— Oh yes! Oh yes! Just, oh, smacked in the face, just glorious!